Baltimore State Senator John Woods making a bold plea to the president in hopes of getting his prison sentence shortened or suspended. Woods is serving 18 years at the Federal Medical Center in Fort Worth in Texas for fraud charges stemming from a kickback scheme. Woods sent a letter to President Donald Trump volunteering himself and 79 other prisoners to build the border wall at the U.S.-Mexico border. Woods says he appreciates the president's strong stance on border security. In the letter, he states, "Since we are located in a border state, the logistics of this endeavor would be minimal. Mobile housing or FEMA trailers would be adequate living conditions for us at this work site. Prisoners are a willing and untapped workforce."